the Ghostbusters office?
Yes, it is.
What I have to say may sound a little unusual.
Oh, that's all we get day in, day out around this place. I'll tell you what, I'll take Miss Barrett back to her apartment and check her out. I'll go check out Miss Barrett's apartment.
Whole building is a huge superconductive antenna that was designed and built expressly for the purpose of pulling in and concentrating spiritual turbulence. Your girlfriend lives in the corner penthouse of Spook Central.
Now we're actually going to go before a federal judge and say that some moldy Babylonian god is going to drop in on Central Park West and start tearing up the city?
Sumerian, not Babylonian.
Yeah, big difference.
The city is headed for a disaster of biblical proportion.
What do you mean, biblical?
40 years of darkness, earthquakes, volcanoes,
the dogs and cats living together, mass hysteria!
Enough, I get the point!
Now what do you need from me?
Stay Puft Marshmallow Man.
We came, we saw, we kicked its ass.
What are you supposed to be, some kind of a cosmonaut?
No, we're exterminators. Somebody saw a cockroach up on 12.